Nagy Royal TV, have the baddest reviews them both, yeah. Think a lie? Subscribe for tune in for the latest vibe. Backlash, come. Slalai, boom. Bututum, bush.
Yeah, my people, welcome back to another episode of Nagy Royal TV. And as I sip on the screen there, I see me one named Tanika Garden that was killed at the ritual, you see me? Yeah, man. As she did there in the sheet, fear blood did stain up the entire ground, you see me? Fear throat did bust. As most of you know, how fear throat bust is because you see him, brother, and Kevin, it must give her an order for must kill one cow and two. She never killed the cow. The pastor just ordered that next man, this man where you see on the screen right now, him order for bust Tanika Garden throat. You see me? He really fuck up. Many people say, oh, she no deserve rest in peace because she foolish and she know what she did get in her. You see me? Me hear other people, other followers, my people, I say, oh, them never know what them did get in her. I say, what the hell? All along them know, but just because this blow to proportion now, everybody a come and go on like them, none sense. You get what I mean? I say, check out the little clip here of one of the followers and hear what she had to say and never come back. Check it.
We were told not to bring our phone. My phone is not, it's in my son's car,
so
right up there.
Who told you not to bring a phone?
The pastor.
Oh, okay.
So where are your son and daughter now?
I am clueless, so I'm going down to the station to see if they're there. It was very intense. I stood outside, as I said.
You didn't enter at all?
No, as I saw the young man slash, and I saw blood, the young lady fell. I said, this is it for me, and I walked away.
What kind of leader would you say is?
He is, I would say charismatic, he, you know, caring and all of that. Helpfully help the members, children who have problems financially to go to school, he would assist them.
And as when I hear my people, what that lady say about how he's charismatic, how he's caring, this man give me a little Jim Jones vibe, you see me I say? And Jim Jones, I did one brother, what make 900 odd people did my people. We, I want the biggest mass murder in our history, you see me I say? No jokes about it. It's like him prey upon black poor people, you see me I say? The vulnerable, the gullible and them type of people. You know, people have needs, my people, and them people, a man really act up on, you see me? And all of that was just a little, you know, facade to really carry out him ulterior motive, you see me? Because if you know, you know, Jim Jones mix one same thing a Kool-Aid in my people and put cyanide in there, and you know, everybody drink that ras and just dead. So as me, I say, a the good thing the police them jump on this area there one night, because any of them never jump on here. So last night would be a bloodbath, me I tell you. Last night would be a massacre, my people, no jokes about it, you see me? Boy, it rough, me I tell you, it rough. I get if you understand, say the picnic them would even involve police of them, you know, my people. You see me? I say all of them that one safe place. You see me? You don't know the thing of problem if I get some counseling and all heap of shits like that, my people. You see me? I mean, this a man of powers are in trance when I have them people, you know. It's strong, yo. You see me? And you know, come like say, yo, it can't break so easily. Cause for one, me see him still have followers, my people. Still, I say, yo, a lie them a tell upon him. Right now, me see them even open out all one GoFund for this man and my people. One GoFund me, I swear to you, so they want to raise must say $30,000 to get lawyer. You see me, I say, for defending one and all of them shit. The other people, obviously, yo, don't even frighten. If this a case, I get choked out the door. We don't hear about nothing about it. But we are dancing back and watch what I go on, my people. Cause trust me, this one and I go slide. The whole Jamaica pay attention. For sure that this man is a bogus, my people. The amount of money when I rob up from them people from such time till now. You tell me say you never save and put on nothing at all for have liar for can come back him now, my people. Judge, my people. I mean no say yo, this man just have a people them sedated and have them in a like a reduced consciousness, yo. I swear to you, a real stupid state. You know what I mean? I say? Yo, it's sad, yo, I swear to you, it's sad. Me no say nothing at all what me can loyal to so. After no God. You know what I mean? I say, my people, all me know say this man is the original Antichrist, my people, what the Bible always talk about from them time till now. You know what I mean? I say, are the Antichrist is, and trust me, my people, it's rough. You see me? All me know say them people are them serious, you see me? Because I say, them a go all out for them, man. You see me? Them a go all out them believing in him, and as me say, you know, look like say you're not now talking and break the connection what the followers them have with this as such man. You don't know the thing I say, my people, just make you know what I go and stay tuned, you know, as more update and full. By the way, I like the new subscriber them, I like the engagement them on the video, a last video them, yeah, I love the engagement. You see me, I say, continue to share the thing so that I can break down other barriers. You see me, I say, no jokes about it. Big up on yourself, as I say, and stay tuned as I bring more update about this bizarre occult tendency and activity that are going on in Jamaica. I'm out.
For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Avi. What clocks come?